So currently, I'm an advanced social work practitioner on one of the hospital teams, and that's where we come in to try to help people try to live, adapt to their new circumstances. I've got a passion for teaching others, you know, having a part of being a part of growing, you know, the future social work workforce.